Rage drive the knight. Eddie can just hold back and Lily's down for one wheel with. Ah, nice. The sidestep launcher.
Round three. Fight.
Okay, haunch that. Ah, so close. So close. That's so very. Is that going to connect? Yep. That was cheesy. Spider Boy, thanks for stream. Need something to clear my mind from recent events. No problem, no problem. Hope you'll feel better after watching my stream. Aye, perfect. Okay, let me change the settings of the lobby. I'll invite you again. Seconds and 3 rounds, yeah. Okay. I need to find you. I'm trying to find you in my friend list. Okay, got you. Should change the title to versus TK's tag. Well, the mods are being lazy. I'll change it when I pick my character.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. Lily.
Who is this no-name stoner? I don't know, just some random online indie player. Thanks, Everest. I already changed it. That Lily customization is gorgeous. It is.
Fight.
Oh, you can float it? Okay. Oh, no break. Expected another low. Throw breaking, not on point today. Nice. KO. Round 3. Fight. Oh, big whiff. Why are you not ducking that?
KO. Round 4. Fight.
You can launch that with Eddie, I think. I know that his Wall-Sling Punisher can be unreliable. Nice counter. Okay, interesting. I crushed his mid. Crush at the end. The sign on player is pretty good, yeah. He's got real talent. I'm gonna go sleep. Okay, good night, Frank Ocean, good night. You should really do something for the pro scene, yeah.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh yeah, I know that string. I hate that launcher. Nice block. I had it coming.
Fight.
Oh, can't reach that, okay. Nice. Okay, punish on the wall standing too. Oh. Yeah, I have to be very careful with the flips here. Super careful. And I did it anyway. Oh no. That was a misinput. The down back three. Enter a couple mix-ups that are all super unsafe, yeah. It is a piece of work. All he has is poking, I guess. His mix-ups aren't that good. Really unsafe. Imagine Tag 2 when Eddie's mix-ups weren't unsafe and he had death combos from counter hit. Yeah. And when every second player played double capo. But Lily can Matterhorn on their back 1-4. Sorry for trolling. It's so hard to chase down Eddie. My god. He backdashes everything. Definitely need a different playstyle versus Eddie than versus regular characters. Oh no, Mr. Reader Evil. I can't backdash. No. I think I could have down jabbed or something to interrupt it. My bad. The backdash is actually so good. It is. I mean, Eddie has one of the best backdashes in the game, if not the best. I can tell what you're doing wrong with Eddie, and why you might be struggling. Well, other than missing the obvious punishers, I don't think I know what I'm doing wrong.